Palladium is a hospitality industry one-stop shop, which starting from the architectural consultancy, construction industry, and the services in the, interior designing, commercial kitchens, laundries, OSNE supplies, IT solutions, and the food. Palladium is the whole hospitality industry's total solution providers. Well, in hospitality industry, I am being in 15 years in experience with Swiss brand, having a lot of experience in operations of 1,316 rooms hotel managed for 3 years in up to 5-star hotel level. Working in that hotel, couple of industry as well as in moving with a lot of 5-star operators. It helped me to understand the hospitality industry is the best in the market and in the world future of the in this industry. So I am very proud to be as Sri Lankan to give the my service to in hospitality industry of Sri Lanka, where if we can increase the GDP little bit of giving quality products, having a lot of experience and a lot of connections in industry of supplies and services which is around the world, bring down to Sri Lanka, put into everything in one plate and serving to the my country, that's the most encourage in my life. Architecturally, we are partnered with four architectural firms like PEA Internationals, WATGs, SMA, IDEA. There are four companies we are working currently with a couple of developments. In terms of construction, then once come to the architectural, once I finish, we are affiliated with a few of the top grade one construction industry, with again with my experience and couple of friends who owns those companies, then we are working directly with them. And interior designing, we are partnered with V for Living, and there are a couple of other brands from Middle East. We are supplying all the FF&E products for them in terms of the hospitality industry. And then as well as in the commercial kitchen, many brands like Ali Group, or most of the brands we are affiliated with them, and we are sole agent. Like some more other cold line products, there are some refrigerations, there are some blenders, there are so much of brands which we have worked, and by name we can't mention, it's one by one. It's a lot of plenty of Italian products which we are cater, we can supply, as well as laundry, as well as OSNE products, which you can see out of my showroom, all the brands and what are the samples we have. And what we wanted to do in Sri Lanka, this showroom, why this we are calling is lifestyle showroom. One person come for the hotel industry, someone come wanted something, they wanted to get everything from the one roof and supply, and also the service. What you are wanted to give, you are not product sellers. What we wanted to understand, what exactly you need. According to your needs, we are ready to cater with our experience, give a lot of value engineering. Let's say someone wanted some 4 burner or something to buy. They just wanted to buy the 4 burner, but we are just going to ask, what are you going to cook? Where are you going to locate? Based on that, we will customize it. Because with our experience, with my staff, our staffs are well trained, and as well as they have a wide range of knowledge of all the products, as well as our designing team, we will allocate the locations, how we have to plan it, everything, back of house design, how they have to incorporate the back of house. So there are so much of services we can offer in Palladium. It's a good questions. Actually, we are already speaking to finance ministry, and the budget proposals this time is going on. There are a couple of products, the HS codes, what are the HS codes, I think we need to change. Though this is commercial products, still that's categorized under domestic products, still the taxes are very high. So we are very closely working with government to highlight these issues and help in this industry. Because by the way, for us, no matter what, whatever we are paying duties, we will charge to the customer. But what we wanted for end of the day, all the hotel is to have a proper service and proper goods or proper products to get them a lesser price. For us, best thing is if we can say that there are, if they can put a limit line for the all the brands, commercial products, whatever we bring for one tax, so then we know how much to be quoted, then there is a no anymore high price, hidden prices, nothing we can change. So then where then we, it will be very transparent and they are very very flexible with our margin whatever we keep, and we can offer a very good price to the customer. That is what we wanted to get from government. It's booming, but we need to find out the proper investors and the proper operators who will come to Sri Lanka, and we are very much happy to serve everyone up to 5-star to 3-star or even 7-star is coming. We are ready to serve and we hope we will enjoy future with our hospitality industry services. Palladium Holdings, what we are looking for as a next step to increase our service level. Any services if we are supplied or serviced, we need to keep a good relationship till the end to make them happy 100%. And next step, some of the products we want to launch our own name in Sri Lanka. We need to go into the manufacturing where we are looking for future will be in there in Sri Lanka. Thank you.